Here's Pastor Tim Polley with the First Christian Church in Benton.
Psalm 119, verse 15 tells us, I will meditate on your precepts and fix my eyes on your ways. Well, between last night and this morning, I have heard the word mantra used in reference to Diana Nyad's focus on a phrase that she repeated as to give her strength during her amazing swim from Cuba to Florida. So what is this mantra that we keep hearing about? Well, Webster's Dictionary defines a mantra as a mystical formula of invocation or incantation. Well, for Christians, we call mantra something different, in the fact that when we need strength in adversity, we journey to meditation, and we journey to prayer. Father John Maine is quoted as describing the Christian meditation in the following way. Just imagine for a moment a vast, dark, empty hall. Each time you say your mantra, it is like lighting a small, weak candle. And I think so often it seems to us that just as we light one, a previous one gets blown out. But very gradually, the dawn comes, and you begin to realize that the whole hall is flooded with light. The wonder of meditation is that this revelation that the light has conquered the darkness and that Jesus is the light becomes universal in your experience. Everything and everyone is now flooded, illuminated with this light. Brothers and sisters, my prayer for you this day is that your mantra be through prayer and meditation, and that our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ turns your darkness into His revealed light that gives you the strength to reach the distant shores of your journey. This is the day that the Lord has made.
This message from the First Christian Church on South Main Street in Benton has been brought to you today by Chambers & Sons Earth Movers. From small jobs to large commercial projects, call 527-8757.